parents, Joachim and Anne, who had been childless, received a heavenly message that God would bless them with a child. In thanksgiving for the gift of their daughter Mary, they brought her at the age of 3 to the temple in Jerusalem to consecrate her to God.
This feast day is a marvelous and wonderful day for us, the servants, because on this day we also celebrate our Candidates' Day. This year we celebrated our Candidates' Day on 21st November at Servite Convent, Davis Road, Bangalore, in a meaningful way.
In order to celebrate our Candidates' Day in a grand and meaningful manner, we had different competitions. We had speech competition. In the theme of this competition was the history of our congregation. Through this competition, we learnt a lot about our history. We learnt how our congregation was started and how it grew in spite of many challenges and difficulties.
We also had group singing competition. The theme of the competition was ministries of our congregation. This competition was very useful for us. By preparing and participating in this competition, we learnt about the various ministries of our congregation. It was a great learning experience.
We also had a drawing competition. The theme of this competition was Seven Sorrows of Mary. This competition was beneficial to all of us. Mary is our patron. We are called to follow the sorrowful mother. Her sorrows inspired us to commit ourselves joyfully to follow the sorrowful mother and accept the challenges of our daily life.
We also had rangoli competition. The theme of this competition was Virtues of Mother Mary. Through our preparation and active participation in this competition, we learned about the various qualities of Mother Mary. These virtues helped her to be a faithful disciple. We were inspired to imitate these virtues of Mother Mary in our daily lives.
We also had flower vase arrangement competition. The theme of this competition was Virtues of Jesus. Jesus is our model. We are called by Him. Thus, this competition helped us to know about the virtues of Jesus and we were inspired to be like Him.
We also had English vocabulary competition. We had to learn 2000 vocabularies from the four Gospels. This competition was very helpful and useful. It helped us not only to improve our English language and English vocabularies, but also to know Jesus and His life more deeply.
We also had a very interesting fancy dress competition. The theme of this competition was Life of Saints. We learned about the life of saints and imitated them in our fancy dress competition. This helped us to know more about the various saints. This inspired us to imitate their lives and follow their values.
We celebrated our Candidates' Day with a solo high mass at 11:30 in the morning. Mass was celebrated by Heavenly Father Maria Das, our spiritual director, Heavenly Father Antony Swami, our parish priest, and Heavenly Father John Paul, our assistant parish priest. We began the Holy Mass with a solemn procession, together with the 3-year-old Mary, Saints Joachim and Anne. We went in procession to the chapel, holding lights in our hands and carrying Jesus in our hearts to offer ourselves totally to the will of God. During the Holy Eucharist, Heavenly Father Maria Das, our spiritual director, prayed for all of us. During his homily, he spoke on the theme of joy in giving and advised us that, like our beloved Mother Mary, we need to give ourselves totally to the will of God.
In the evening, we had a cultural program. Our beloved sisters, Reverend Sister Kespa, our General Counselor, Reverend Sister Sandhana Sandhya, the Regional Superior, the North Road Community Sisters, and a few more sisters came to watch our program. The main event of the program was the meaningful skit on the theme Joy in Giving. In the skit, we enacted how various feelings meet, and at the end, they learned the beautiful lesson of joy in giving from the feelings love and compassion. We also had a comedy show. In this, we acted how it is important to approach the free cast of Jesus for all our problems and difficulties. To add color and meaning to the celebration, we had 5 dances, each one having a theme. We also had a wonderful video presentation on the sweet memories of our life in Servite Convent, Bangalore for the past 6 months. Reverend Sister Kispa, the General Counselor, appreciated us for the wonderful program and inspired us to give joyfully ourselves to God. We thanked everyone who came to participate in our celebration. We ended the culture program by paying homage to our beloved Mother Mary.
On this special day, we gladly remember and joyfully celebrate the numerous blessings that we have received from God. We remember the guiding presence of God and the powerful intercession of Mother Mary in our life journey. From the time we enter this house as candidates till this day, the blessings we have received from God are countless. The deep and personal God experiences that we had are numerous. The inspirations and support that we receive from God are countless. The miraculous transformations that are happening within us are uncountable. As we are called by Jesus, we are gradually experiencing His presence in a deeper way. Recalling all those moments with full of joy, we praise and thank God today. Mother Mary, whose feast we celebrate today, Jesus, who called us by our name, all the saints and 5 sisters who founded our congregation found joy in giving themselves totally to God. Following their example, we also want to give joyfully ourselves to God.
Let us pray to our beloved Mother Mary of Presentation, whose feast we celebrate today.
O beloved Mother, our patron and protector, when you said, "Behold, I am the handmaid of the Lord, let it be done unto me according to your word," from that moment till the end of your life, you gave yourself totally to God's will. In the same way, we, your children, want to offer ourselves totally to God and find true peace and joy in this total surrender. Therefore, we kneel down before you, offering our prayers